In the temple long ago, the prophet saw the Lord high and lifted up. Angels all around crying, "Holy, holy, holy, holy is the Lord. The earth is filled with glory." Then a voice said, "Who will go for us?" And it cried, "Whom shall I send?" And the house was filled with smoke at the voice of him who spoke, that voice that makes the heavens rend. And the prophet said, "He made me." And the prophet said, "Here am I." You could hear him say, "Hineni, Hineni, Hineni. Here am I, send me." Away, the disciples saw the Lord who had died and been raised up. They worshipped and bowed down as he told them all authority in heaven and on earth has been given unto me. So go, make disciples of all nations, beginning in Jerusalem. And lo, I am always with you until this age is through. All I've taught you, you teach them. The disciples said, "Hineni." The disciples said, "Here am I." With their lives they said, "Hineni, Hineni, Hineni. Here am I, send me." But I say, "You are undone by what I've heard, for I'm a man unclean in thought and word. But as for me, I need the fire of your glory to purge my lips to tell your story. My Lord, may you hear me say, may you hear me say, here am I, Adonai, I cry, Hineni, 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 here am I, send me." Here.